Hey guys, it's Carrie Ann, and this week's book pick is a little different, but a little bit of an activity book for your kids. Astronaut Academy. Even though space and space programs may not be in the news a lot as of lately, though SpaceX may have changed that, kids always seem to have a fascination about space, the unknown, rockets and other planets, and so Astronaut Academy is a way for your little space fan to prepare to be an astronaut into outer space, because who knows? It's kind of fun to think that you're preparing them for the future. The book covers a number of areas about space, such as being a pilot or an engineer, living in space, doing simple tasks in that bulky spacesuit. But it's not just a book that you're going to, or your child's just going to read. There's information in the book, but each piece has sort of an activity element to it. So some are hands-on activities, such as Space Jam, and they talk about training for wearing the spacesuit. And so the book gives you activities, so a little bit of an obstacle course that the kids can run through, and they record their time and how they improve over time. And once they complete an activity, then they get a sticker from the back of the book that they can put on the page to say, yes, I did the space gym activity. I did the spacesuit obstacle course. Of course, there's also pages in here that are sort of just a little bit of knowledge about the history of space. The information is given with great colorful illustrations, little tidbits, facts and interesting information. Along with the activities and pages, there's some other interactive or pull apart pieces. So on the inside flap is a paper model, so you can make your own rocket. Pages at the back that include all of the mission stickers that they can peel off and put on their pages to track their progress. And there's even a pull-out game board. Mission to Mars. You are feeling homesick after so long in space. Move back one space. You managed to fix a problem with the onboard computer system. Move forward four spaces. As they go through the book, they can go from front to back, they can go from areas that they have an interest in, and at the end of specific chapters, there's a certificate that they get awarded themselves that they're now qualified as a mission specialist or a payload specialist, an astronaut pilot. When we took a trip to Huntsville, Alabama, which I discovered was the home of NASA, the kids just loved it. I'll include a link to that video. Great interactive experiences that kids will enjoy at the Space Center. This week's book pick, Astronaut Academy, is a great interactive experience for your space fan. Being able to keep this as a bit of a record, the stickers to say what they've completed, recording how they've done in certain areas, and then getting their certificates. As always, you can find me here on Wednesdays talking about books for kids, but I'm also here talking family travel, mom confessions, and other fun family stuff. So don't forget to subscribe so you know when the next video is published. And until next time, ciao!